dumbbell split squats. You're just going to hold your dumbbells like so. Foot is gonna be forward. Make sure your stance is wide enough. What you don't wanna do is get crouched up like this. You wanna take a longer stance so you can just go straight up and down. Okay, so after you do these for a while, you should feel that your quads and glutes are getting tired.